The GlideTrac stores completely underneath the trailer and only requires 64 inches behind the rear axle for mounting. The combined steel and aluminum platform powers out from under the trailer using passenger side controls. The operator manually unfolds the two-part lightweight aluminum extruded platform section. A second stationary control allows the operator to raise and lower the platform from bed height.